good.
Did I mention I'm poison?
I can still cut you, sweetie!
Hey, we'll sign the command of slaves. Sit. How are you doing, Will? Well, Wilson Fernandez? I don't know if I'm spelling that wrong.
Face your fears.
Please. I used to huff this stuff for kicks.
Then you'll appreciate my new formula. You have a high tolerance, but everyone has something to fear.
I do not speak Espanol, I'm sorry. What the hell? That was a cool move. Oh shit. Holy shit. Redo.
But everyone has something to fear.
Yeah, your mom.
Thank you.
ultimate your fears.
For a smart guy, that's a dumb idea.
Well, the scarecrow. Fernandez.
We're not done yet.
I think this is where we can fight Joker. Damn. That was close.
Let's go before it takes us away.
Then go against Swamp Thing.
This swamp is protected.
Swampy, I heard you were dead.
I guard the green, the plant life of Earth. As long as it lives, I cannot die.
Swampy, wait. It ain't us you wanna bash. We're the good guys.
Good, bad. I care little for humanity, but I do care when my swamp burns.
Yeah. Holy shit. Something is down.
Mama always said I had a black thumb. Now you ready to be all ears? It's Scarecrow and his goons you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. We came to stop them.
I see. Consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Supergirl. Facing Shazam or Black Adam?
Carl, where were you?
Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you...
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El.
Black Adam became a good guy. Everywhere.
He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike. Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No. We can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Hours we break the yoke of oppression forever. No more regime, no more Justice League. Today, the world welcomes its new masters, the Society.
Holy crap.
Today, we show the world that we are superior. Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
Low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
That's a lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out. Laid it on a little thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as we follow your orders?
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah, Cold, you're with the first wave.
We already lost a shipment at Slaughter Swamp. Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Maybe it's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him, or her.
He will soon make his presence known, but for now...
First, a few words from the brave and the bold.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
Hey, back in there.
A traitor again, Selina? I don't know why Bruce ever trusted you.
I've got 9 lives, Dinah. I'm only a traitor in most of them.
Holy shit. Getting my ass kicked.
Ah!
Damn. Redo.
A traitor again, Selena? I don't know why Bruce ever trusted you.
I've got 9 lives, Dinah. I'm only a traitor in most of them.
So much for 9 lives. Oh, that was graceful, Ollie.
Oh, bang.
One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie?
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
I'll distract him if you keep snipping.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you done it. That was my favorite arrow.
Shit. holding it.
I'll distract him. You take sniffing.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you're done. That was my favorite arrow.
Twice a widow.
Quiver's not empty yet.
Ugh.